So this is the video how to unlock the property key safe. If you type in the code, then pull the lever down, you'll be able to take your keys out. And then to close the safe, you need to re-enter the code and pull the lever down.